This is nice.
Briefly unconscious. Thanks, Jacob.
He had a seizure. He's dying. I'm fine, but he's dying. You should have called me. I should have been there.
And not seeing you walk down the aisle with that smile on your face. That was worth a lifetime.
Number one, we're not gonna panic. Number two, check that Glenn's told me everything.
Babe. I've told you everything.
We need an MRI scan. I know we've not been referred, but please, can we just... we need oncology and nose surgery. We need both. Do we do this here, or is
Robin.
That a...
Robin?
There's just one more thing, and I know that it's really important.
Hey,
listen.
Let Elle do her job, OK?
I've been reading up on brain images. That's right near the stem, isn't it? You've still got a bit of time, right?
You could have days. However, I think you should prepare yourselves for the possibility that you might not have that long.
But then you could have a seizure. And you could go into cardiac arrest any second.
But maybe I'll have a few hours before that where I can still be with you. If I'm alive and too out of it to know I've got you, then I'm alone, aren't I?
What do you want?
Just you. My little life's a triumph.
Robin, whenever he mentioned home, I took Glenn to mean you and Charlotte.
Dylan's right. It was dying without you that he was scared of. You are his home, Robin.
Does it hurt?
Ask the rabbit. Sometimes, said the skin horse, for he was always truthful. When you are real, you don't mind being hurt. You go to sleep. You're safe forever. I just remembered what the last thing on the list was.